Hello.
Hello, my friends. You are going to explore something today. Working path, working to the viewpoint. Viewpoint is up. Not go with the car here, I leave the car down. Cavos. Oh, Cavos. Come on. It's something monument of hero, I think, is here. I think. I studied it a lot too much. Come on the top. To see what is wait for us on the top of the top. Hello top. Oh, look what view there. Unbelievable. Look it.
Morning.
To die again with this. Oh my friends, will you see what sacrifice I do for you and for this channel? Look at the sea start to come to us, the view. What the heck? Oh my god. Oh, let's work more. What the hell? That is Capo Greco, what is closed. Look the cage and the light down. Oh, well, it's not here. There's only one point, one viewpoint, and after I need to go there, it's actually us destination. Anyway, look at nice view. Look at that, my friends. What the heck? Unbelievable. Unbelievable view.
Yes, that's where I'm coming every morning.
Are you are local?
Yes, I live here in Budaras.
I'm from Limassol.
Limassol?
Yeah. I stay for 2 days in Paralimni because, you know, for the market Christmas for Derinia.
Ah, Derinia, Bazaragi.
Yeah.
We go for fruit.
And now I visiting everything.
Yes.
But yeah. There, why is they have gate there? It's not allowed to go to see the lighthouse.
It's a stop there because there is a control.
Something, army security, something.
Before was a lot of antennas here, radio from France.
Oh, from France.
Yes, and now they lose it.
Yeah, but they don't open the gate. They're not allowed to go.
No, it's not allowed to go. Only we swim in tomorrow. If you swim, you can go.
But better to open for the tourists to go on the lighthouse.
It's below to the contrary a long time, this one. It was maybe, just keep light to the ships when it's passing.
Maybe it's not belong to Cyprus. Belong to Cyprus? Maybe not.
Is nobody allowed to go in?
Uh-huh.
Nobody. Where are you from?
Me? From Romania.
Romania?
But I live here 20 years I have.
Yeah. That's too many foreign people in Cyprus now. Maybe the foreign people, they are more than Cypriot now.
Yes.
Yeah, I tell you.
In Limassol is unbelievable, you know. All is very expensive in Limassol. All is very expensive.
Yeah,
I rent one car because my car have little
here problem. In the other places, it's not expensive.
It's double than here. Here, how much is now one car to rent per day? Here. The small car, the shit car.
Look, because there is a whole year rented.
There is a lot.
It's a fixed price. But here, when they...
Not fixed price. In the summer, triple the price also there.
Here, they work only 6 months. It is not a market. They give very low price. Why you don't rent from here?
How I rent from here? Because I come from there to here to rent. My car, when I want to start to make this trip, I find they have oil and water. I'm afraid to go a long trip. Maybe after, you understand?
I understand.
I go on the service. It's going to kill me now, the mechanical there, for sure. All their mafia.
there is a big Russia community there.
Yes, no, but me, I work security in the club, nightclub, bodyguard.
Nightclub.
And you know, now not too many Russian. You know who is have money?
Because they left because they closed the business.
You know who now?
They left.
Who have too much money? Limassol, who spend the night because they're a luxury club. It's very expensive. They have also food, everything. Too many from
Lebanon,
and Israel. Too many Evrei.
Yes, they are Evrei.
Too many. No. They have cars, Lamborghini. This, but
it's gonna be like Singapore, Limassol.
Yeah.
Singapore.
You know what building they do now? The construction too
you
much.
You know how much money they after the explosion in Beirut? In Lebanon,
they come all there.
All the money from Lebanon, black money, they come here
to building the offices.
Yeah. Billions and billions and billions.
And
mafia, everything.
Yes, there is not able, there is a gate to go. Yes, it's too many money and one room to rent, one fucking old house. It's 2,000 euro per month, one room, flat.
In I know.
Very old house.
I know.
That is too much.
It's better
that?
To rent
New York.
Outside from Limassol, in a village, very low.
It's
low,
not very low,
I mean
not
price,
up
if you spell petrols,
petrol,
if you save money.
You don't save, petrol, service of the car.
If I want to live in that area, I will never stay in Limassol.
But you know the traffic, you know, it's too much traffic. Yeah, not
it's also dangerous, it's very expensive, everything. It's not fresh air.
The traffic.
Many things.
The traffic. Yeah, but you don't have jobs outside. There is they have jobs. In
no, I don't tell you far away. Let's say some kilometers, 10, 20 like this.
Some villages to
and if there you rent there. It, let's say 1,000 euro in a month, 1,000 euro rented, you rent the apartment.
We have house big, but because it's long time, I pay less because I have 10 years already.
Yes, if you compare the price 20 kilometers away from Limassol in a village, rented, maybe it's getting around the same, but what you have outside from Limassol, what you have inside?
Of course, it's enough.
Yeah, so different.
Okay, I go in there to see what
okay.
is. Okay, bye bye.
Take care, dear.
Thank you.
Going to reach our destination. We're going to reach our destination. You need to reach the top. Need to. Reach the top. Need to reach the top. Making. Ta 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 ta. Baby shark. What is that top? Oh, I think it's going to be nice view. Yoy. Wow, look at that. What the hell? It's really the top I can see. It's good to work that maybe for the earth. The doctor said, work, work, Johnny, work. You're not work, you're going to die. You know what? If I work, I live forever. Yeah, but now I need to work for you, my dear subscriber, to show you I sacrifice for you. And put on like, appreciate my Și oamenii sacrifică de noi. Noi. Uf. Și de când tot. Hai de fotul domnului. Da, eu bring the food with you now. Bravo. You want to eat a nice view here and don't bring the food, just leave in the car. That's it about this. You are going to eat imaginary food. Yo-yo. Yo-yo-yo. Yo-yo-yo. What is that? I see the monument. This is one hero monument. You see this? Very strange. He's coming there to watch me every day, he said. Have something in the head. He's catch you alone. He's going to eat your liver. That I think is one pirate, a ghost, for sure. Yes. He's from that lighthouse, is pirate. Here is full of mermaids, of legends, mystery. What do you think? What kind of flower is this? Look it. Look it. What kind of flower is this? Oh no. Oh, yo, yo, the monument is there. Some dolphins, what is that? You want to see. You want to see mermaids. Oof. Yo. Yo, 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 yo. 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 Look at it. Ah, this is monument of heroes. For sure that man is must be pirate. Ghost pirate. Soul of the pirate, for sure. Because I'm analyzing him. Yeah. I'm going to see if, when I editing this video, to see if he's coming in the camera. Yoi, one bitch though. Look it. What the heck is this? Monument of hero. Look, you can put the laxer pads, padlock. Only the eclipse one. See? One thief they take one. 6-7 they asked this. One thief they take. It's from Romania that thief. They take it. They take it back. What the heck is here? Yoi! Unbelievable! Look down! What a viewer! You are in the heaven you don't know about. Here is the heaven of the gods, of the legend of Olympus. There is Ayia Napa. Here is the Capo Greco.
Come here to see something magnificent. After you see this, you can die. If you want to see inside, that is nice spot to jump. Don't feel sorry after. They're going to be jealous of you. All the dead soul when you go there in the hell, they're going to be jealous of you. What spot you choose for suicide? This.
We're not listening.
Yeah, this is perfect spot to do suicide. If you want to suicide, make it with the style. Not to go there after. You are a wife of the Benz. I wait more for you. They said you are wife of the Benza. I'm expect more than you. Oi, pills, something classical, pills, something. Come here. Oh, jump. Jump and your soul is going to be like...
Hallelujah, amen.
Huh?
Oh my God.
What is this? Ah! Unbelievable.
Ooh.
Unbelievable.
Oh, scary.
You see,
you see
that man what I talk with him? You see also you, huh? I think only me I can see. It's the ghost of the pirate.
I'm afraid of the high.
Also me, I saw the...
You have also power to see the pirates. Well, my friend, I'm going to show you also here. And after... I'm stopping making long video, because if I post long video, they're getting bored. And don't watch. Already don't watch, also short. Big. What the heck? Yui! What the heck is that? Oh, look at the color! Ooh.
Oh, you have paths from down. You can go there. Come here to see something magnificent. Look the color. Look at that color. Holy moly! Come see to see these suckers.
What the
heck? Come here. Holy moly. Come here. You shout here, nobody here. The ghost of the pirates is here. Of the mermaid. The ghost of the raped mermaid by the pirates. Oh, yo, raped mermaid. Ooh, what I take out from my mouth. Here you can stay to eat. Who bring you the food? Who know? Eat oxygen. But what is there? What is there? Now you're going to see. Oh, I'm afraid here. It's dangerous. Look, this bench is strapped here. You go in there, can maybe Carnita Margarita. What is something this? Ah, you see the color? Wow, amazing! Magnificent! How very lucky you are married with me. Oh. Yoy. What they want to build here, I don't know. Some communication before, some antennas. This country is full of war, is middle of everything here. Before, you also know, aliens come here, who know? Area 51. Look there, to communication can this. Okay, but I hope you like this video. Now when I go back, I hope not to be hunted about the ghost of the pirate. See you with next. Please one appreciation, subscribe, push the notification bell. And okay. Take this flower to give to them. Take the flower, give to them. To our subscriber.
Oh, here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Will you be my Valentine?
Okay, bye bye, see you.